Hello, hello, my dear friends. Now it is time to come to the sweets. The sweet hour is beginning now. And I have Raffaello Pralines here. Raffaello by Ferrero. I don't know if you already know this product. It's quite special because it's a coconut confect, and here we have some nutritional facts on the back. 100 gram contains about 628 kilocalories, and that means we have 4 pralines inside. That means each weighs 10 gram, and that means that one this is a little mathematics, one of these pralines contains about 62 kilocalories, if you want to know this exactly. Okay, Raffaello Ferrero are made in Belgium, and they write without any color or preservatives. Okay, I will believe this or not. And yeah, let's have a look inside and how do they taste. Smells very good. The coconut. Very, very delicious. Very delicious. Okay, you can see here. It's a really very nice looking small praline. Very nice, and it smells very good. You can strongly smell the coconut. Okay, inside we have a filling, creamy filling, as you can see here. And here on the other side we have a little almond inside this creamy filling, as you can see, is a small almond. Oh, okay, I will see how this tastes. Raffaellos are very delicious. So here you can see the almond better. It's very sweet, delicious. And I really would buy this again and again. It's very delicious, and here in Germany it's a very common praline and sweet, and people like this. So if you know Raffaello, please give us a little comment. How do you like it, or if you would buy this again? I can really recommend this to you as a gift. If you want to, if you know somebody who likes sweets, you can give it away. Yeah, that's it. Okay, see you on the next video.